big job interview. They said it was down to the last two, and I'd have been perfect for it too. But the other candidate was Henry Wagons. The lover blinked her bedroom eyes, said, "You're good, what a surprise. You could be my perfect guy if you were more like Henry Wagons." Well, who's working my side of the street? Henry Fucking Wagons. Except he was doing it live before me. Henry Fucking Wagons. Who looks better in a hat? Henry Fucking Wagons. Well, who's that poet Larry Ann? Henry Fucking Wagons. Well, who beat me at Little Axe? Henry Fucking Wagons. Who's good at English and Google